Hi, welcome back to the Custom Model Guy and the next part of the Metal Earth Star Wars Star Destroyer. Last episode we did the bridge and the pieces on top of that, the radar towers. This episode we're going to be looking at the pylon and mounting the bridge on the top of that. Okay, so the pylon is part 22. Which is on here. You may have noticed I'm trying without the gloves because they just get way too fiddly. I might just have to sort of just carefully clean off, buff off all the buff off the fingerprints afterwards. And that's the stand, not the bridge pylon. Wait, did I say 11? I said 22. Where's 22? No, it's one on that piece. That piece there. Right, okay. So let's knit that out. Can't get to that bit at all. Right, so what are we doing here? Twist on the outer pieces. This has got to go engraved side down because this will be the underneath the main bridge. Thank you. Okay, is a hell of a lot easier without those damn gloves on. So then, gray face down. Then that slots. Sense, because that's a flat piece, but that isn't flat. I'm wondering if they've forgotten to put a bend on that, because that's, so I mean that is meant to just sit on there, unless this is going to sit on the inside. Much sense, but there's no crease on the bottom panel. Crease on that bottom panel. Crease. That's much better. Wow, that looks quite cool. Quick polish up for the fingerprints, and that'll be done. Right, okay. So, nice short video there to make up for the long one last time. Okay, so thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button if you like what you see. You can follow us on Twitter. There's a Facebook page. I'm also a member of Patreon. So if you want to buy me a beer, that would be great. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.